Welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall Unity Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I want to sell a few things. Forgot about that. We just access our wagon freight from there. Excellent. I might keep this as a backup. There's 2 to 7. That's 5 to 10. Elven short bow, yeah. So 3610 or 30. This is the how much we have, right? Oh, 1452. Never mind. Enough of this endless dickering. You're obviously in great need. Normally I would pay far less, but for you I will offer 1452 gold. Yes. Okay, that's the cost that I would I think buy it for. And now I have that much money. I'm just keeping that as a spare, just in case. Thank you very much! We really just came to this place to use their armor. Now we have to head on to the Howling Guard Hostel. Specifically the Yomsley residence, to pick up a donation from Alabictor Hartford. Alright, Howling Guard Hostel. I don't know if you can hear that. We got a barking guard dog. Running skill. Thief died. Best beer in all of Wayrest. Proudly proclaims a sign. Alright, Yomsley residence. Greetings, good mate. Where can I find the Yomsley residence? You'll find it that way. Just keep going northeast. Northeast. Get the feeling you think it's northeast. This way. Well, this way. I asked him over and over again to see if he would mark it on my map. Well, there's not much here. What the hell do you want, Persephone? That's not encouraging. Away southwest. Okay. Thank you. More like just south. Might be this. Or this. Or is this the same building? Ah, here we go. Someone calls out, come in! Alright, we gotta find Alabictor. And he's not up here. Theodictor and Alabictor. Yes, Red Poppy. Oh, that's the magic phrase. Very good. I've enclosed a donation in this bag. Send my regards to Agrain Greenfield. We've been friends for several years. I'll have to catch up with him the next time I'm in Charnwald Hill. Be careful out there.
Oh, that's strange.
Alright, let's get the hell out of here, because now people will be seeking us. Charnwald. Back we go. You come across someone picking some red berries. A traveling alchemist, perhaps? Are you a traveling alchemist? My name is Perrin Woodcroft. I'm a traveling alchemist. Guess when you are a healer. Would you like to see my wares? Yes. Resist shock. 112 gold. Yeah, I'll buy that. Thank you very much. Resist frost. 112. Pleasure doing business with you. I have to go now. Here you go. Now, that wand never appeared. But we do have... Oh, here's the wand. Never mind. It's just impossible to see. It's a wand of what? So there's the potions. Okay. They might come in handy. Alright, so we're heading to... Yes, here. Neither the temptation to steal from nor to sell Alabictor's hearth-filled donation could shake you. You have a future among us, Persephone. Take this for your expenses. Thank you. How am I doing now? I'm still a novice. Alright, let me take another quest. Ecclesiastes or the Preacher? Novice, regardless of your past accomplishments and your history, all must carry their weight in this temple. Will you take some of our teachings to a potential convert in Wartree Moor? Yes. Be going then. You will find Belladonna Kingfield to be in the King Wing residence. All these ing names. We do not expect you to preach to her. We instead have this written package you may deliver, which we will consider a success on your part. The task is simple. Return here within 9 days to curry our favor. A safe journey to Wartree Moor for you. Okay. Wartree Moor. I guess that's what we're delivering, but can't read it. Okay. Wartree Moor. I'm guessing this is hours? Not days? Because we have to be back in 9 days. There's a monument labeled in honor of the 284 soldiers who lost their lives in the Battle of Wartree Moor. Okay. So I'm supposed to find this person where? Oh, it says I have 8 left. I must deliver a religious tract to Belladonna Kingfield in Wartree Moor. Alright, so I just need to find this person. It'll be somewhere. 8 days' time. Belladonna Greenfield. This better be good. I'm busy. Greetings, good stranger. Do you know where Belladonna Kingfield is? Listen, I ain't got time for this. Why don't you just kiss off, Persephone? Okay. Hello, Ysara. Alright, Persephone, you have 1 minute of my time. How do you do, stranger? I'm trying to get to Belladonna Kingfield. Gotta be somewhere around here. I'm sure you can do better than that. Nope, I don't have a clue. At least you didn't tell me to kiss off. There's not a lot of people out because it's raining, so that's makes things more difficult. I don't even know what residence this person could be in. I don't suppose the horse would know. Oh, there, stranger. Badane, by the beard of Thoric, just what I need. What? What is the best way to Belladonna Kingsfield? Of course I know where Belladonna Kingfield is. It's a Kingsfield. Kingsfield sounds better. But I don't want to tell the likes of you. I know Kingsfield is a game. I reckon a little more wandering around will make a right good improvement in your manners. Don't know, don't care, and don't want to talk to you anymore. Goodbye. Salt of the earth, these people. What do you want now, Persephone? Ask around some more, friends. Someone's bound to know. There's no reason to talk down to me like that. I can't help you anyway. Yeah, whatever. Okay, maybe not blunt. Alright. The problem is, I'm gonna start asking duplicate people. By Rorkin, just what I need, what? Of course I'll help you, just go away southeast of here. Bit of a walk. Ah, thank you. Marked on the map. Oh, it's this building we're like aimed right at here. Good. Come on in. At a stair? By the dragon, it's you. Who am I supposed to meet again? Belladonna. You are not Belladonna. Ah! Ah, this is that track the Temple of Stendarr had promised me. Thank you, High Elf. Would you be willing to tell me more about its contents? Ah, well, I'm sure you won't be the last messenger they send me. I'll spend a few days considering this material. Give the regular preachers my regards. What about the irregular preachers? Okay. Right, inhospitable here. Both the people and the weather. So let's get back to Charonwold, whatever it is. Manor? What is it called? Hill. Alright. Another crash. You come across a traveler resting on a tree stump. Thief just died. That thief. Hello there. It's a beautiful day, isn't it? He doesn't want to trade with me. Quest complete. Very well. Continue in like manner and you'll soon find yourself inundated with the greater works of the temple. I'm still a novice, reputation 24. It is training. Train me in critical strike, actually. You and the trainer practice for 3 hours. The trainer tells you to reflect on what you've learned and see if you can put it to good use. And that's the only time we can do it. Okay. Critical strike 14%. Make potions. Yep. What about buying potions? High-ranking members. Yeah, we're not there yet. Let's take on another quest then. Pacification rite? There's an unusual number of requests regarding the undead this season. One available task is to go to Gothage and claim a restless spirit in the Hawksmith Resonance. Are you in the mood for it? Ghost. Yes. We have been specifically asked not to dispel the spirit by any means. If you harm it, you will answer to me. Huh. So we're not to harm the spirit. Get as close as you comfortably can and activate this holy relic. This normally wouldn't work, but the patron making the request has informed us of particular circumstances that raise the possibility of a pacification. Once this is done, return the holy relic to me and report on the matter. I will see you here in 11 days. Okay. That's different, so we are not to fight this spirit. Is it? We thought we already had that. Ah, the ingredient. Oh, not use info. I don't know why it's under ingredients. Anyway, so we're going where? Gothage. So loud. Agrian Greenfield of Charinwald Hill has tasked me with pacifying a restless spirit in the Hawksmith residence at Gothage. A holy relic I have given will do the work for me. I should get close as I can and activate it. I have 11 days to return to report on the matter. Alright, Gothage. Is that how it's spelled? Yeah. Available gold. Get more gold than that. Thief died. Come across someone praying. Oh, I have nine. I thought I had a lot more gold than that. What happened? Oh, right, we repaired our items, but I didn't think it was that expensive. Oh, I've been buying stuff. Let's stop buying stuff from these people for a little while. Hawksmith? So we need to go around and ask about Hawksmith. Ulfa's hammer, it's you. What is it? I'm trying to get to the Hawksmith residence. I wish I knew, Persephone. Could be anywhere. You live here, don't you? Gotta be somewhere around here. So helpful. Mordor Weir, by the crypt, it's you. That's easy, Persephone. It's north of here, unless I'm mistaken. Thank you. Okay. That's a pretty small place, anyway. Pardon me. I'm guessing this. Didn't bother to look at the shape of the place. Yeah, that's it. Come on in. Still nervous about this. That opened. The holy relic begins to glow softly, and the ghost's movements slow. Its features soften, and soon it hovers in tranquility. Agrain Greenfield will want to know of this. Good. Haha. Easiest ghost encounter ever. I like these little quests. Hopefully I get higher than novice. But this time... What's any more place again? Charnwold Hill. Yep. Bag of assorted items. Yeah, that's alright. I still have that letter of credit, but... Isn't that the temple? Was it so simple? Good work, novice. I'll take the holy relic back now. Still a novice. Reputation 29. Alright. What else do we have to do? Special plant. Our healer needs some sort of a special plant called Black Poppy for the healing for his healing potions. I cannot offer you much, but I can give you the holy symbol of the Temple of Stendarr if you'd bring us back some Black Poppy for our sacred duty. Sure. You have a kind heart indeed, Persephone. The Black Poppy we need is at a place in Knightsbrug called Peristeer's Quality Apothecary. A young lady in green named Evelyn Gerwing will give it to us for free if you were there in 20 days or less. Please do hurry, Persephone. We have a great many injured innocents to heal. Alright, Knightsbrug. Knightsbrew? I don't know how to say that. Alright. Let's find Knightsbrug. Oops. B-R-U-G-H? Yes. Alright, backpack. Thief died. Alright, so... Oh, I want to do this love letter thing, too. So I'll do that next. The Temple of Stendarr in Charnwald Hill has offered me the symbol of their order if I would find some black poppy and deliver it to them in 16 days. Someone named Evelyn Gerwing in Knightsbrug, in a place called Peristeer's Quality Apothecary, is willing to give some if I am able to get there in time. Peristeer's Quality Apothecary. The hell do you want? Well, general? Alchemist? Right. Listen, I don't give directions to people who talk to me like that. I called you good mate. Frickin' high elf. Always begging us common folk for help. What have you done for me lately? Nothing, because I've never been here before. Let's ask this guy. By the whore father, it's you. What is it? Peristeer's Quality Apothecary is somewhere right there. Thank you. That's a pretty big place. Okay. Westish and a little... Oh, actually, eastish and a little north. Thank you very much. Cool. Oops. How did I trip over? This be the place. The shop is better appointed than many. Its wares lie neatly on the shelves. Although not fit for a king, all are skillfully crafted. Good to hear it. This is a female, right? We're looking for Evelyn Gerwing. Aha! Here's the black poppy, Persephone. Now hurry back to the temple. There are many there waiting to be healed. You got it. Charon Wolf. Charon Wold. Yes, adventures. Hope we get out of novice rank here. Is that black poppy you have, Persephone? Oh, thanks, Stendarr. Please accept our humble offering of this symbol of our order. Thank you. Affiliations. Still a novice. Reputations reform. Well. Ah! Excellent. Persephone, it is my honored duty to inform you that the Temple of Stendarr has chosen you to bear a new title in the temple, that of Initiate. We have recognized your humble efforts to spread peace to all the regions of the Iliac Bay. Continue to strive for mercy and justice, Initiate Persephone. There is no greater duty to Stendarr. Sweet, or an Initiate. So, what service do we have available as an Initiate? Not buying potions, and certainly not making them, then. Special few, you are not among them. Can't you see I'm busy? Maybe we have access to books, then. Let's do Critical Strike again. I think that just gives us one. 14%? I guess it was 13 before. Cure disease? You have no diseases. I think cure disease is free to anybody. I just want to see what we might have. definitely not Daedra summoning. That's like top tier. Or close to it. Very small place. I'm guessing you need to be a member of sufficient rank to access this. I don't know what we get at initiate level. Maybe nothing. I've been in here, right? Yeah, that's her. Alright. Oh, these two out here. Make a donation, I'm sure they'll accept that from anybody. I'm in the Temple of Stendarr. You're in Stendarr. We're both in Stendarr. Just had to read that one. Alright, I'm gonna pick another quest. We should have, like, more quests available now. We do. Mobile Apothecary. Persephone, one of our good members in the Bat and Goat Inn is suffering under some sort of cruel illness. We usually employ our healers for our own, but the sickness is clearly not life-threatening. We merely wish to shorten the recovery period from weeks to days. With this pack of Pine Branch, Isana Greenton will soon recover in a most satisfactory manner. Can we rely on you to take it to her? Yes. Our most sincere gratitude to you. Isana Greenton is resting in the Kingsley residence, which is in the Bat and Goat Inn. The delivery should be sufficient, I believe, as she will know how to make use of it. We can't afford to pay you much for this, but such is our work. I will see you within 25 days. Of course you can't afford. Is that in town? But I think... Wait. God, because I clicked on that. Okay, at least we click on the line underneath. We can automatically go there. That's good. I must deliver a quantity of Pine Branch to Isana Greenton, who is sick in the Kingsley residence at the Bat and Goat Inn. I must then return to Charonwold Hill in 25 days. So I guess it is Wayrest. It's funny, it doesn't say... anywhere in Wayrest. I mean, it doesn't say where. Or unless it's... the Kingsley residence is a place. No, it's not listed here. It's funny how it doesn't say. Bat and Goat Inn. Unless it's just an inn. Wait. What happened? I hit the wrong thing. Bat and Goat. Oh! So the Bat and Goat Inn is actually... not a place here in town, or a place in a town. It's its own separate location. Which is a little confusing. Alright, well, so we'll be doing this next episode. I am glad, though, we've got up to initiate rank. I like these little quests. Not averse to... I got that tree. Huh. I'm definitely not averse to going back to another dungeon soon, though. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.